Hello, it's the Coaster Quiz, and today I'll be showing what I experienced at Disney's Magic Kingdom. I was there for the entire day, from about a half hour before the park opened to when it closed. So, let's get started with the footage and photo.
Hey, so this is the Coaster Quiz. I just entered Magic Kingdom. I'll be spending one day at Disney, and this is the park we're going to. So, I'm just entering. This is my first time in 5 years. Very beautiful. Not a ton of people my age, but that's all good. Looks like a fun park. I mean, I'm not going to be getting some big thrills, but I love theming, so this will be really fun. And got all these awesome Main Street shops. I mean, this is easily like the best Main Street of any of these parks. You know, all of them are miles off of this. Like, with like all the shops and stuff, so it's really cool. And of course you have the castle, that's beautiful. So overall I'm just really excited for my day. I mean, it's a very magical park, so this will be very cool. We even got a bakery, they got all the stuff, they go all out on theming, and that's really cool, you know. And so we're gonna be doing first Seven Dwarfs Mine Train, because that has been added since last time I was there. And that's like the most popular at the park. So, see ya.
Big parade of the day just started. These are some parade floats. This is my favorite float.
Jungle Cruise.
You know, an interesting fact about these butterflies is that their wingspan can grow from 12 inches all the way. up to a whopping 1 foot. Yeah. We like to call them rulers of the jungle.
It's really pretty.
So, this is the Coaster Craze. I am at Magic Kingdom, and it is about 6:30. I just got off two Fast Pass rides in Space Mountain with about 15-minute wait each. Going to both sides. The way I did this was I got my mom didn't want to go on it, so I used her Fast Pass, and that was awesome. This is definitely the best ride in the park. I rode one time back row. You just get extreme airtime on these drops. It's a number pretty large. I can't believe it only goes 27 miles per hour. It is one awesome coaster. It's in complete darkness, not just partial. So definitely the best ride in the park. Now I'm heading to Haunted Mansion, as you can see here. We have Fast Pass there now. And I'm at the Liberty Square section of the park, which seems like cornmeal stuff. It's really cool. And so yeah, it's raining right now. It hasn't disturbed us because Space Mountain was indoors and so is our mansion. So I'll end this vlog out. It's been a pretty fun day at the park. There's definitely some crowds, but we've managed. So see you guys later. The Barnstormer Family Coaster at Disney's Magic Kingdom. So now I've ridden all four coasters at the park. Yeah.
the park now. I just finished my dinner at the Colonial Restaurant. It's like, a family style meal. It was awesome. I forget the name, but I wrote it down somewhere. You can see they're still doing projections even though the show ended. And this is Let It Go, this is from Frozen. This is really awesome. So we're leaving the park now. So overall, we got to go on all the major rides besides Peter Pan, which is, it's an insane amount of weight for like the decent attraction that is. So we didn't do that. But overall, it was just an awesome day. The park is beautiful. The crowds are a little crazy, but manageable. And I'm very, very happy with that. I'm bringing more fireworks. What the heck? So, yeah, maybe the show's not completely over. They really go all out here, but if you see these bright lights, the orange ones right here, that's Main Street. Main Street looks amazing. It's so cool. So, we just exited from Liberty Square. And we're heading towards the exit. Playing cards. That's the area. This is just amazing. I'm gonna end this vlog before I get to Main Street. Because I don't know, I can't remember what I was talking about. But, yeah, we're doing amazing. Later from the Ghost Space. This ends out my visit to the Magic Kingdom.